This is M16, anti-personnel landmine. And in this video, we'll see how it works. Basically, there are three primary components: fuse, fragmentation shell, and case. Because of the release pin, the firing pin remains in this position. Due to the wedge shape of the trigger, the release pin pushes outwards when pressure is applied to the pressure prongs. The striker is released and strikes the primer, which ignites a delay element. The purpose of this delay is to allow the victim to move off the top of the mine. After the delay has burnt through, the igniter charge ignites the propelling charge, which raises the mine's inner iron body into the air while leaving the steel outer sleeve behind. The mine rises to a height of 0.3 to 1.7 meters before one or both of the pyrotechnic delays triggers the detonator, which detonates the mine's main charge. The main charge explodes and sprays high-speed metal fragments 360 degrees around the point of detonation. In this mine, there are two safety pins. The first pin is attached to the firing pin and prevents it from moving downward. The second pin is attached to the release pin, preventing the release pin from being moved outward to release the firing pin. It takes a lot of work to create 3D videos, so I would appreciate it if you could like this video and subscribe to my channel. Then leave a comment on the topic of next video.